done. This is flow control valve. You want to adjust the flow. So that time that cylinder having the pressure will be varying. This is 5/2 direct control, one inlet to outlet to exhaust. So whenever you are putting this side, the air will be goes to here, bottom side. The shaft will be sitting on front side. Inside air is come to this, this is goes to the exhaust port. One inlet to outlet to exhaust. So next is center is off. Now once again here, the cylinder will be, the air will be goes to here, piston will be downward. This is a hinges mechanism for moving upward and downward. This is the rod, TMT rod, 8mm diameter. This is the 8mm diameter TMT rod. So this frame are made of a mild steel frame. We need the pressure of 6 bar pressure. We need a 6 bar pressure. Pass